And these chemical, conscienceless nut jobs, for some reason, are blinded to the fact that they're chemicalizing and giving cancers and such to their own offspring.
The beach at Sellafield has won an award for being one of the cleanest in England. Every day, a groundhog or a small excavator removes plutonium from the beach. A scanner locates small radioactive particles at a depth of 30 centimeters. In recent decades, the operator at Sellafield has tossed more than 500 kilograms of plutonium into the sea.